All right, we're out detecting today. We're going to introduce to the channel a new format. We're going to be doing the editing where we're going to have multiple clips. I know in the past I've just basically filmed about a 2-minute clip of everything, so we're going to switch it up. Going to be filming multiple clips, put together a whole day in one video. So, beautiful day out today. I already got a coin, just a penny, and found another hit. So we'll dig this one to kick off the new format. Let's see what we get. Good looking area right here. I've had success in the past. So I am going to pick up the pinpointer so I don't need to dig out a 3-foot hole to find coins. Oh, there we go, popped out. It's gonna be a 1936 Wheatie. So, good start. Got 2 coins, kind of lollygagging. Ran into Mr. Larry. Good to see you, Larry. Hopefully we can detect someday. Get our buddies together, find some coins, and maybe go get some food. So, all right, we'll check back in on the next coin. Two coins so far. All right, another good hit. Real strong signal. Definitely a coin or like a high-grade bullet. But I doubt that. It's probably a coin. Let's see. Let's get a little more of that. Let's see if she's out. Nope. Signals in that mess here. Oh, there's one. It is an Indian. I can't, is that it though? Is that the only one? Ooh, good one. 1897? Oh crap, dropped it. That's how they get lost. All right, let's see. There you go. Clean up. Good looking coin. Did sound like there was another hit in there though. Let's see. Nope, that was it. Oh. Yeah, that was it. Not too far from other dig holes, as you see. There's digs. Bad. Good looking coin. So all you guys out there wondering, you know, I get it. You guys dig coins that are all corroded and stuff where you live, but as you can see, that's not corroded, and that's how they come fresh out of the dirt here. I mean, that's pretty damn nice, and I haven't even cleaned it. There's a little spit shine. As you can see, I mean, that's just beautiful. So, good coin, 1897, I think it says 97, anyway, we'll look at it later. 3 coins, we're digging an old spot. This is a spot that a lot of people have hit, so we're getting coins. Not sure. Sounds good. That little different blip in there is throwing me off, though. Ah, bullet. There it is. These little bastards are everywhere. Hate them. All right, moving on. I've been telling you guys about this. There are surface finds out here. Here's one here. Now, just to prove I didn't do it, I want you to see that it's fully indented in the ground. Watch this. Now, what is that? 1920. Wow. That's actually the second one in this area that I've found like that. So what's going on is the dirt here on this hill is eroding away over the years, and it's beginning to expose coins. So that's pretty cool. We'll check back in, let you know what else I find. There's coin here, then there's definitely gonna be some more in the area. You can see my digs from yesterday. Got a silver in that hole, or not yesterday, but the other day, and then some other coins in here. So we'll see, good stuff. Okay, been a pretty slow day for me. Only 4 coins at this point. Still out here, probably gonna stay another 20 minutes. That's a strong hit. Usually that's a penny. But out here, those pennies could be very valuable. Oh, there it is already. And it's a weedy. We'll take it, but man, got a lot of weedies. 1917. So, not a bad coin. Definitely not taking that for granted. So what, 4 or 5 coins, something like that. Keep digging, check back in a few. Okay, that made me a little more sketched out here. I was thinking it was a little too cold for snakes. But no, this one's not a gopher or a rattlesnake. I don't know if he's a racer snake or what, but he's chilling. I'm not gonna mess with him. He's a big snake though. He's about a 4-footer. Not sure what he is, but we're gonna let him be. But that means we need to be careful. There's definitely other snakes if he's out, so gotta keep my eye out. Strong hit in an area with a lot of trash though, so not too confident that this is just a bullet or a shell or something. Still in there. Let's see. Let's just dig a massive hole here. Okay, let's see. Oh. What the hell is that? It's some kind of, I don't know, it's pretty, it's ornate, whatever it is. Maybe somebody out there in detecting land will be able to figure that out. Found something similar. I believe this is the guts to a watch, though. Found that a little while ago. So, pretty cool. Anyway, another relic. Moving on. All right, we got a decent hit. Thank you. popped at the base of this little lump here. We need a hit. We haven't had a coin in a little while, so been pretty slow for me anyway. Sounding good. It's out, whatever it is. No roundness. No coins yet. Where are you at? Boy, this thing is hiding. Oh, there it is. Just a weedy. 1920. Pretty good shape. We'll take it. It's another coin. Back to the grindstone here. Pretty solid hit right next to somebody's dig hole. You can see where the hole is right here. Look at that. That's a solid hit on a coin. There are bullets in the area. Did find a buffalo within the last few minutes. So should have recorded that dig, but I didn't think it was a coin because this is a new area. All right, it's right there. Let's see. Oh, look at that. It's a 44 weedy. Right in, like, not even an inch from somebody's hole. That's awesome. Larry, that's probably you, buddy. You missed one. All right, back to it. Pretty solid hit. It was hitting a little higher a minute ago, so let's see. Maybe it's just a bullet. I'm probably a bullet. Wow, what the hell is that? Anybody on that? That is freaking weird. That's pretty damn weird. And that's what it was. So, mystery item here. It appears to be hair with some kind of wire tied around it. That is freaking creepy and weird. There's just something in the hair too. So yeah, mystery item here, folks. Anybody? Let me know. All right, not too bad of a day, but not really that good either. Did some more exploring on the site today. Not sure what year that is. I think it might be 1930. But that's a decently old Indian head right there. 1897, I believe. Some good age on these pennies. But that's about it. Found some relics. Did find some new spots. Gonna go back out there Saturday and see what we can find. Gonna rain pretty hard here pretty soon, so hopefully that'll mix things up and give us some different coins to find. So all right, it was great seeing Larry out there, and I'll see y'all later. Bye for now.